I think everybody now knows that the climate is changing, and most people are convinced that it was a consequence of human beings. And there's a lot of speculation as to what it's going to be like in 50 years, 100 years' time. And I thought it was about time that someone did a programme to say, what is actually happening now?
Attenborough explores our fragile world. Premieres this Sunday at 8 on UKTV Documentary. Then chat to David Attenborough online straight after.